morning. Dear community, dear friends, I welcome you to LibreOffice Conference 2015 here in Ormus. First, I want to congratulate the City of Ormus with its brand new library. And of course, many thanks for inviting us here to the wonderful and extraordinary house, .1. I've never seen anything like this before. It's almost like being inside a spaceship. I'm sure that these beautiful surroundings will please us in the next 3 days, and I hope that you will feel comfortable. Many people have asked me why we invited you to Aarhus this year. Many of you have had a long journey, and I'm sure that it would have been easier and more convenient if we had met in Copenhagen. The reason is very clear. The city of Aarhus is among the very few municipalities in Denmark that actually understands what free and open source software means. Free as in freedom, not as in free beer. Aarhus Municipality is a strong supporter of community-driven innovation, not only among crazy hackers like us, but also among young businesses and companies. Not only are they supporting free software by inviting us to have our conference here, but they actually contribute to free software. Not yet to LibreOffice, but I expect that to come in the years ahead. When speaking of an extraordinary house like .1, I know another extraordinary house, that is the Document Foundation. The foundation behind LibreOffice is often referred to as the state-of-the-art way of organizing large communities, almost as a baseline reference of how to set up a new community. And even some of the old free software projects are currently picking up our ways of doing things and our ideas of community. That house, the Document Foundation, is also extraordinary. Also, almost like a spaceship. Perhaps not as extravagant as .1, but still is extraordinary. It's worth saying that if you're not the customer, then you're part of the product. And yes, but contributing to LibreOffice is certainly a pleasant way to be a part of a product. You that are here at this conference is not only a part of the product, you are the soul and the spirit of that product. We are 150 participants from more than 30 countries. Over the coming 3 days, we will all experience the soul and spirit of our community, and I am certainly looking forward to meet all of you. Thank you all for coming to Aarhus. We try to give you the best frames so that we can have a good time. And from here on, I'll leave it to you to fill out the content in the frame. Once again, we'll make the best conference ever, just as we did last year and the year before. Thank you to all the volunteers who have been working day and night, literally, for several months to prepare everything. We hope it's perfect. We don't know yet. Without the volunteers, this wouldn't have been a conference at all. Also, thank you to our sponsors, Canonical, CIB, Corabora Productivity, Google, Magenta, Troza, Red Hat, and Versolibo. The sponsors are important. They are paying the bills. Please have in mind that we are at a public library and we are among local citizens, young and old. Therefore, we must behave respectfully and remember that we are guests in this spaceship. Please help us to keep the conference area clean and nice. Please remember to bring your garbage or your waste outside and put it in the trash bins. I promise to say that. Please wear your conference. Please wear your conference badge while you're here. This is also for our own safety. The guards know that we are welcome and that we are allowed to stay here. Lunch will be served in the area at the front desk. There will be coffee and water all the time. Feel free to have coffee and water and lunchtime lunch. I hope that there will be some cake in the afternoon. Please keep yourself informed about any changes to the program. We'll try to keep you updated on Twitter and on the email, and Sophie is managing the whole program thing, so if you're in doubt of anything, ask Sophie. If it's a program, at any time you can ask the people at the front desk. And from here, I will just say thank you very, very much for coming and enjoy the conference. I sure am looking forward to it. Thank you very much. Hello, good morning. Welcome everyone, welcome conference attendees, welcome guests, welcome friends from all over the world to the LibreOffice conference in Aarhus. I'm thrilled, I really am, to be here today. Don't plan to make many words, it's going to be mostly some thank you to all the wonderful people that helped to make this happen. Just a few things that I feel like this year is really a turning point, pivotal moment. Just if you look around what happened with the renewed interest into OEF, if you look at the open source and free office landscape and see what's happening there and who's really coming out as the strongest and most active, then I feel immensely positive and I look forward to the coming years, but I'm very, very happy about this year, what happened when all of you pulled off collectively. At the same time, of course, well, this is the outer landscape, at the same time, you as a community haven't rested on any laurels, so what's happening is future-proofing LibreOffice, going into mobile space, going into cloud, online, mixed mode, server, client spaces and setups, which really makes me, again, extremely positive for the future, that we will stay relevant and grow there. And when I look at the venue, that I'm just pumped. It's just such a beautiful place and so fitting for this project. Like when you look at how this looks, it's futuristic, it's dynamic, it's open, which is LibreOffice and you as a community. And with that, I move over to big thank you. First and foremost, to the local organizers, to LIFE. Thanks so much. To Lina Tutal, who I think couldn't make it today, but did a great job on the months before. So, big round of applause for Lina. Then we have Camilla there at the door. And we have Renee Jensen. Renee, are you in this room? Hey, good to see you. Then we have Carsten. Carsten, are you here? Hey, Carsten. And Henning? Oh, I think he's outside. I have vague recollections. I was a little bit involved with the Berlin conference. I have some idea what it means to organize and set up and run that sort of conference. And just, you guys are amazing. Thanks so much. And, well, of course, there's also from the community people who have helped with many things, infrastructure, talk review, preparing things, marketing materials. So I'm just reading that in more or less random order. That's Sophie. And it's Paul, of course. It's Candy. Candy, are you? It's a little. Thank you. And Klaus Jürgen, KJ, I think he's not here to play. But, well, he didn't pretend like this. And of course, without the sponsors, as Slide already pointed out, most of this wouldn't be possible. So I'd like to read those just in alphabetical order and from large to main to large sponsors. This is CIB, Collabora Productivity, Ubuntu is the main sponsors. This is Google, Prosa, Magenta, Red Hat, and Fasten Libo as large sponsors. Thanks so much. So, in closing, I'd like to wish all of us a wonderful, entertaining, informative, great personal conference. I'm sure it will work out wonderfully, as always. Have fun. Take care. If there's anything you need, you know us, just speak to us. I'm sure we'll find a solution. And with that, enjoy. Take good care.